in what can only be described as a case of the Hindu right wing's obsession to brand all interfaith marriages as love jihad, a newlywed couple in Ghaziabad, Uttar Pradesh, faced protest from BJP, Bajrang Dal, Hindu Raksha Dal and Dharam Jagran Manch members. The couple who had opted for a court marriage on Friday morning, which was followed by a reception at the girl's home for friends and family. BCCL/representational image. But the event was disrupted by the right-wing activist who barged into the venue, calling this a love jihad and created ruckus for hours even in the presence of police. They blocked the roads and sat in protest at the venue for hours, resulting in tensions in the area till late in the evening. BJP's Ajay Sharma, who led the protesters while admitting that he did not know much about the families, alleged that they had not taken permission to hold the marriage and it was a case of forced conversion. Bajrang Dal Meerut province convener Balraj Dangar said this was a case of love jihad. "We will not tolerate this at any cost. We will see how long they hide behind the police," he said. AFP/representational image. The two families which rubbished the claims said the Muslim boy, an MBA holder, and the Hindu girl, a psychologist, both work in MNCs, and knew each other for more than 5 years. Both of them have decided that no one will interfere with each other's religious faith. The boy was even ready to get married following Hindu rituals, but the girl wanted a nikah, the girl's father said. The girl's father is a well-known businessman from Ghaziabad and owns banquet halls. Her grandfather is a retired IAS officer. The boy's father is a professor at a university in Delhi. Representational image. The boy's family is originally from Aligarh, but has been living in Noida for many years now. Playing down the protests, the girl said, "I was expecting something of this sort and was well prepared. It does not matter what people think. It was our decision." The families are now planning to write to the Prime Minister, asking what sort of people are flourishing under this government.